Everything that's happening, people don't know, because I didn't know how to deal with things when I first kind of started getting involved in things. People attack you and you're like, whoa, 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 I'm just expressing my opinion. This is what people have said about me just this week. Okay,
just this week.
This is just this week. These are not things. These are not things that nobody's talked about the facts. These are just the thing, the blogs and everything else. I'm a freak show, a religious nut job, hysterical, a cult leader, a shameless opportunist, a political operative for who? I'm full of crap. That one. Delusional, hard right, idiotic, thick-headed, spineless coward. I love that. Crybaby, that one they probably have me on. And I'm just a fear-mongering whatever. I don't want to know about me. I want to know... Now I'm to the point to where I think that's funny. Yep, that's me, the fear-mongering.
You got it up on the board. That's the first step.
Got it.
Right? So, but a lot of people will run from name-calling.
Yeah. So how does the average person prepare to go into battle with people who have never done anything but cry, racist, witch, whatever it is?
Here's what you have to do. Take a psychiatrist's perspective dealing with people who are addicted to drugs. Okay. What's the first thing that someone's going to tell you if you say, you know what, you've been sniffling and going to the bathroom five times, and I'm wondering if you're using coke?
No.
No. Are you crazy? Are you an idiot? You're insane. What are you trying to do? Break up my family? That's the first line of attack.
Okay.
Right? Now, there's going to be another line of attack where they say, you know what you're trying to do? You're trying to scare everybody. All I was doing is a little recreational substance. Okay. There's no plot here.
Okay.
Man, why don't you look at yourself? Right? There's every attempt to deflect from the facts. Drug users want to keep using drugs.
You know, can I tell you something, Keith?
Yeah.
I said, I think about a year ago, you know who will save this country? Alcoholics and drug addicts.
They know the deal.
Because they do. They don't take... I'm a recovering alcoholic. I don't really care. It's like...
Yeah.
I admit to myself... I am an alcoholic. After that, everything's pretty much downhill.
You tell other alcoholics and families of people trying to save their loved ones.
Right.
What does an alcoholic say when using, when you say, are you using? He says, I am not.
Of course not.
I am not. And the person who tries to take away that substance is the devil.
Okay, so what do you have to do? Just keep saying.
You have to say to yourself, number one, I expect it.
Okay.
People are so intoxicated now. They've been told so many stories that if you're going to say the emperor has no clothes and stop the party, you're going to be vilified. Expect it. Get your own whiteboard like Glenn Beck. Right? Because you've got to immunize yourself from being run out of town.
You know, here's the great thing. We have to take a break and we'll come back. But America, let me tell you this. This is a great thing. If you're a conservative, at least, you have been vilified for so long, you've had to do all the soul-searching. If you are a racist, well, you got some problems to deal with. But you know who you are. Are you this? Are you that? Are you that? You've been accused of everything under the sun. So you know the truth. What difference does it make what they say? Prepare yourself, spineless coward. That amazing. Really? Prepare yourself for what's the worst they could do. And you know what? To me, the worst thing that could happen in life, this is my worst. You take away anything from me. The worst thing in my life is to lose my honor and to return, I am a religious nut job, to return to my heavenly father without honor, without doing what I was supposed to do. If you got something else that could be worse than that, you know, losing my car or my job, you might want to reevaluate because... That's a pretty important time in America.